I win. Understood. Got it. Yeah. Affirmative. That should work. Affirmative. Affirmative. Yeah. Got it. Understood. Yeah. May your journey be fruitful. Farewell. We've still got more- You can do it. Hang in there. It's okay. We're not at the end yet.
Hello. Hello.
I'll try to keep up. We meet again. Come on, running away. That's just sad. I've got no time for whims. You'll have to do a lot better.
Thank you.
I really owe you.
My thanks.
I'm speechless. I'm in your debt. I'm sorry. It was my fault.
Nice.
Nice. That's good. This is superb.
That's a solid start.
My thanks.
Whew. How are you holding up?
It's open.
Something change? Successor's correct. We made it.
I've been waiting for...
Used a lot of healing. Can you still go on?
It's just like what happened with Nicola.
Emily!
Don't be reckless. We have to...
You're kidding, right? You were all alone, Emily. It must have been so hard. But not anymore. I'll bring your suffering to an end. Just hold on. A little while longer.
Now, where to get started?
Please, make it quick. I owe you big time for this.
What are you doing there, child? Those pitiful creatures have fallen in their attempt to climb.
No! They're still asleep, that's all! They'll wake up before long!
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury to coddle late bloomers. However, their failure will fuel your success, for they will serve as offerings to your ascension.
Wait! Whatever you want to do, just do it to me!
Oh, an intriguing offer.
Keep your grubby fingers off them. Don't worry, Yaku. I'll keep everyone safe. My promises. So, next time you meet, you can pay me back a bunch of your only gear. That. Take care, you guys.
Yes, just as I thought. A temperate will has the power to resist the relic's corruption. Soon. Humanity will rise to a higher plane of existence, knowing all, transcending all, and eventually consuming all. Just you wait, Gregorio. In the end, I will come for you.
Yakumo? No way! It really is you, Yakumo! You're all better, too! That's so wonderful!
Sorry it took me so long to get here, but... well...
Don't worry. It was my decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry, Emily.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. So pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo. I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Sheesh. Here, take this.
You're Onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good. Ah, that was wonderful.
Are you sure you don't want more? You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know...
Hey, wait!
So, Yakumo... There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you... Yakumo, I've always... What?
Yar.
I...
Welcome back.
Good to be back. But I'm still in the same form as I was before.
The two of us are finally together again. That's all that matters to me. What were you going to say earlier?
Oh, well. You won't laugh.
Why would I?
I've always loved Irodigiri. I can't get enough. That's all.
Oh, was that it? Well, you're in luck. Because for you, I'm happy to make as many as you like, as often as you want.
Good. I'll be waiting.
Thank you, Emily. And you got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let's carry it together, okay? Well, time to move. Come on. Let's get going. Just you wait. I swear, I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
That was such a moving scene. In fact, I almost found myself laughing.
You, Mito!
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere. Dealing with the successors was supposed to be his job.
Saves us a search anyway. Your ass, pal!
It's no good!
Jack, my boy, you're late. How can you be slacking off when you've got such an important job?
I'm here to take back all of the relics you stole.
Oh? And do what with them exactly? After all, your vessel is broken.
What are you talking about?
Oh my, you didn't notice? I gave your precious Eva a little present. You're under the impression that you allowed her to escape. That is incorrect. I allowed her to escape.
That's...
I installed a prototype in that lovely throat of hers.
But then, that means she was already...
Damn you!
I imagine that she'll frenzy before long, and a frenzied relic will be compelled to seek Gregorio. Do you suppose she's already wandering the snow-capped mountains?
Mito! I'll destroy you!
Do go and see to the successors, won't you? As for me, I must say farewell to a certain dotard.
Get back here, you coward! It can't be Eva!
I have to go find her.
Doing just fine, thanks to you. Oh, stop giving me that look. Miguel met a cruel end because of Mito, but his life wasn't all tragedy. Because we met Yakumo, we were able to have companions worth believing in. I'm doing just fine. Thank you. Knowing that what I did wasn't for nothing. That alone is enough to make me happy. I might be able to leave this place one day. I gave up hoping for it a long time ago. But now, maybe I can do more than hope. I'm doing just fine. Oh, stop. Miguel met a cruel because...
Even now, I can still feel my successor somewhere nearby.
Wait, that's...
up something we can use? This is just what we need. Sorry. I'm on my way. I think we can go up here. Won't take long.
Well, here's a puzzle. How do I get past this point? Oh, hello again. You know, the laboratory that I ran away from is this way. I'm so nervous about getting spotted that I haven't been able to take a step forward. It's pathetic. I want to investigate the successor traces past here, but how will I investigate the traces of the successor up ahead? How will I...
playing it safe, I see. Wait for the fire to stop. Burn the ground. Sea of fire. It'll be a battle of attrition. We get a good look from above. Let's check our route. We can go down from here. No way. Wanna head down? Wanna head down? We won't get through that unscathed. Let's brace ourselves. My way. Valuable. Let's use it well. That won't take long. Let's try to stick to safe ground. Up something we can use? A review of our tactics might be in order. We have lost above us.
move.
Sorry. I'm on my way. Fearsome opponent. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. On my way.
I'm doing just fine, thanks. I wish there was some way to thank you. I know. How about I give you this? I think it'll be all right if you take this outside. I'd be happy if it helps you out somehow. I'm doing just fine. Come hang out again sometime. It's boring with no one to talk to.
Thank you so much. I really didn't want Mido to find me. Yes, it was. I couldn't stand his methods anymore, so I left. He is looking for a way to control the Lost and successors who are in a state of frenzy. To do that, he artificially creates Lost and forces relics into them, regardless of their compatibility. It's been nothing but failure, and I had to watch as he discarded mutated subjects day after day. I do not disagree with Mido's stance that we need a method for resisting the horrors. The problem is in his experiments. He treats revenants as nothing more than guinea pigs. And I ran away, unable to do anything to stop him, which makes me just as guilty. So, now I'm hoping I can atone somewhat by finding some way to resist without making any more sacrifices. It's optimistic, I know. But I do not disagree with the Enops. It's a
valuable. Let's use it well.
Thank you.
It must be.
Let's find Eva quickly. I won't let Mito get away with doing whatever he wants. Things like this used to be common, huh? Thank you. I've really got to get stronger now.
You have her. Allow me to take you to the successor. And so, with those words, I was taken to a facility. There I saw other attendants, lying in beds, all of them connected to machines. It appears to be a laboratory of some kind. However, no matter how desperately I search, I cannot find my successor anywhere. Still, I can feel it. It feels like my successor is so close. A man named Mito, in the pursuit of his research, performed experiments on the other attendants and turned them all to ash. Even now, I can still feel my successor somewhere nearby. To keep searching for them. It is hard for me to move, but I must. I have a duty to ease the suffering of my successor. I must fulfill my duty. Completely heedless of oneself or others, wandering lost and directionless, hoping only for the safety and well-being of their successor. I was the same way. Even when another attendant attacked and came close to frenzy right before my eyes, even then, I could not break my focus. But I wonder, is that really how it should be? You have her. Was I of any assistance?
I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going.
Good to be with you.
Lost had me surrounded back there. I managed to get away, but... can use?
Had me surrounded back then. I managed to get away, but... Sorry to cause you trouble again. I guess the medicine I was carrying attracted the Lost for some reason. It's supposed to enhance a revenant's strength, but I've got no business using it. I think you might make better use of this, so take it as a token of my gratitude. Good timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you like. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Whenever I touch materials from the old world, I can sense the power of past civilizations. The Great Collapse changed the course of the world. But the spirit of that old world still stands strong all around us today. We'll take back the world one day. I believe that. Greetings. Whenever I touch material...
I feel like the law. This is all we've got for available routes. Don't let the lost make a meal out of you.
Louis, the rest is up to you. Karin's sleeping peacefully in the heart room. You should look in on her if you have the time. I'm sure she would appreciate it. Louis, Karin's sleeping... I'm sure...
Good to be with you. To take good care of that. I won't take long. Should probably check my equipment too.
Greetings. I actually got some new info on the depths recently. It might lead us to the materials I've been looking for all the... I'd go and check for myself right away, but the stuff is in the hands of some especially mean Lost. I think you'd be up to the task, though. So, would you mind looking into it?
I feel like the law. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on.
Shall we?
fearsome opponent. It's getting cramped. Did you pick up something we can use? Lost spotted.
Hey, Naomi. It's good to see you back in one piece. How'd the hunt for the thief go? Have any luck?
Sorry. I'm on my way. Check that out. I'm glad your heart's okay. Quite valuable. Let's use it well.
gotten used to exploring with me? See something. That's a solid start. Valuable. Let's use it well. We haven't been through here, have we? Take this!
it.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today.
Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
I brought back some materials. I hate to say it, but this isn't what I was looking for. Would you mind if I reassessed my information and asked you again? But first, I'd like to thank you for what you did bring back. It's quite nice, so I can get some use out of it. Good timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you'll... If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
You really came all the way here to visit me? It's hard to move like this, but I'll have to get used to it. This is who I am now, after all. I won't let some little relic beat me. I'll keep fighting, along with Mia and everyone else.
Greetings. I finally figured out where the materials I've been searching for are hiding. The information this time is correct. The stuff I'm looking for is in this area of the depths. But I can't go in there on my own. The Lost in that area are just too vicious. I don't want to put you in danger, but with your skills, I know you can handle it. So please, I'm begging you, haul those materials up out of the depths for me. Greetings. Don't hesitate to come.
I feel like the... This is all we've got for available routes. It's unexplored territory from here on.
Both take it nice and steady. Which way to go? Wait, that's... Enemy below.
I want to know who she is to.
that? Did you pick up something we can use? Movement. Be careful. It's open. Have you gotten used to exploring with me? That. Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then. Thank you. Thank you. see something. What do we have here? Feel. We may need a new plan. Enemy nearby. Stay sharp. That's it. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Set up. us? Something up? Lost near us. We can do this. I know it.
My thanks.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today.
Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
You found the materials? Come on, let's have a look, shall we? My goodness. Yes, this is it. This is what I've been searching for. Seriously, I can't thank you enough. I'll start using it right away. But look at you, slaying beasts and collecting treasure. Top class heroes is what I'd call you. Good timing. I just got some new stock. I think... if you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Hey, did you guys take down that Lost? I put you through a bit of trouble. That was supposed to be my job. It's been a while since they booted me out of the shelter, but I can't seem to knock the rust off my sword arm. That's what happens when you spend too much time living in a place the Lost have been cleaned out of. Now we gotta find blood springs if we're gonna survive, huh? Finding blood springs isn't just to keep from getting thirsty. We can build a new shelter if the spring's in a safe spot. And good living space goes to whoever finds the place first. That's the only chance folks like us who've been kicked out of a shelter have got. Finding blood's weakening.
Up.
The depths, huh? Apparently there's a blood spring at the spot marked on this map. I don't know what's down there, and I can't drag everyone with me to look. Whoa! When did you show up? I'd like to tell you to mind your own damn business. If you're really gonna scout it out for me, then this map is all yours. Just let me know what you find down there. I wanna know about that part of the depths. Give me a hand.
Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
I feel like... I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. Don't be overeager. Come back.
Watch out. Enemy present. We've ended up somewhere more open. Let's use it well. It's open. Gotten used to exploring with me? Careful. This doesn't look easy. Take good care of that.
Yeah!
Sorry. I'm on my way. Up something we can use? Could get the drop on. We should check that out. This should be useful. Thank you. have here? Let's see what's through here. Looks like we have trouble waiting for us.
Into the depths for me? Wow. Thank you. So, what was it like in there? Not a picnic, huh? Crap. We can't build a shelter without a safe location. Just my luck. It's back to scouting for a spot again, huh?
You gotten used to exploring with me?
I've known all the folks with me for a long time. When I got tossed out of the shelter, they were fool enough to come with me. They lost their home because of me. That's why I gotta find them a safe place to live, no matter what.
Good. We found some missile. Don't have a lot of time.
Oh, it's you again. I wanted to ask you something. Do you have any activated missile on you? You know, the stuff that was used in Operation Queenslayer? The thing is, I know where we can find some. It's in a spot that'd make a good shelter. But the miasma on the way there is thick. And I'd probably succumb to loss before I got there. With some activated missile, I could clear the miasma, though.
Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
With activated missile, we could keep going.
Keep yourself safe out there.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but it's still worrying.
So, after the war settles down, could you help me? It's entirely your choice. Even without the threat of the Queen, bloodthirst is still a huge problem for us. We created so many revenants to deal with the horrors and the Queen's frenzy. Silva wants to liberate the land the Horrors took and give it to the surviving humans to secure blood. I'm trying to resolve the issue in my own way. There are a number of fascinating points in your blood data. So please consider it, would you? So, even we still- I'm there-
It seems you've been assigned to Jack's team. If you feel you're in danger, don't hesitate to fall back. Everyone on his team is skilled, but they get carried away easily. I know they get a lot of dangerous missions, but our rescue parties are stretched to their limit. Karen, in particular, is pushing herself too hard. Please think of them, too.
You remember the day of the Great Collapse? We've been struggling a hard, painful fight ever since, but we're still here. We'll win again. We have no choice but to win. All of you, charge straight ahead. I've got your back. What's with the you don't need to hide it. No matter how many times you die, it's still scary. I'm no exception. Let's put an end to this dull old war and have a drink together, all right?
Would you look at that?
both take it nice and steady.
This stuff is activated missile? With this, we can get to that potential shelter site! This is seriously valuable. I owe you, big time. Here. This doesn't come close to making us even, but it's my way of saying thanks. I swear, I won't forget this. I'll pay you back in full. You got it?
You gotten used to exploring with me?
A bunch of the people with me are weak. If they got attacked by the Lost, it'd be all over for them. That's why I want to get everyone into a shelter as quick as I can. If we can get activated missile, we might be okay. We just need to hang on a bit longer.
Finally, I'll have some good news to bring back to my little brothers. I've kept them waiting long enough, after all. I can't wait to see them all again.
Should probably check my equipment too. You gotten used to exploring with me?
It's strange to see a cave connected
finally,
to a building.
I'll have some good...
Have you gotten used to exploring with me? Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
Greetings. You've helped me out so much. Thanks to you, I put together a collection of valuables to give you as thanks. I wish I could do more, but please, take them. I'll still be doing business, so if you need anything... Greetings. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. This is all we've got for available routes. Don't let the Lost make a meal out of you.
Take care of this, one problem at a time. Are you sure you're willing to part with it? Thank you. I'll take good care of it. I'm grateful to accept this. This looks great. I like to read all sorts of literary works. Do you like to read? If so, I can give you a few good recommendations. Oh, where are my manners? Thank you. More gifts? I appreciate it. I'm grateful to accept this. Thank you. I'll take good care of it. These candies were made to taste like... I'll try not to bite down on them too early. Oh, it's chocolate. I feel like someone used to give me chocolate pretty often. I'll enjoy this. Thank you. I don't feel worthy. Thank you.